poppin', fam? It's the one and only, your friend, your homie, Juice. And we back at it. If you're new to the channel, welcome. It's not your first time. Welcome back. So, family, what we're getting into today is hood cleaning, hood meals cleaning TikTok compilation. So, my little sister told me that he has a cooking TikTok, hood meals or whatever. So I'm gonna check out cleaning first, and then depending on how this one do, I'm gonna do the actual cooking one too. So let me shut up and get to the video. Oh, but before I press that play button, what I need you to do, like, comment, subscribe, support the boy. Now let's get to it. Got my little snacks with me this time.
You finna get that now. Alright, so this is all our cleaning supplies right here. First we're gonna grab these.
The black forces I see?
Oh my god,
yo. Is that bugs?
Oh my god, bro. So what you about to do?
Please don't tell me this is his house.
Target buttons? It's a damn body. I need to be like 10 parts of this
one.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. I bet. This can't be his house.
Good thing about this is we finally got our lights back on. Light it up, Father.
We got our lights back on?
Oh, yeah, we're going back in. Shit! Fuck it.
Was he like in a hurricane or
something? What the fuck, man? It's still up in there? Damn. Yeah, I swear to God, this shit is so stinky.
I bet, my guy. I think maybe he evacuated or something. I'm just guessing, though. Because that's a lot of food waste. Boy, throw the whole refrigerator away.
What is this?
The toaster strudel.
Next supply. Oh, yes, sir.
What you about to do with that? The broom about to stink. You getting the juice in the refrigerator.
What the fuck?
Is that bugs?
Oh my god, you dead. Oh my god. Oh, this shit gets sprayed every last one.
I'm throwing the whole refrigerator away. Yeah, stop the sauces over. Ooh. What is that? Ooh, I know that tuna stank. He had tuna.
Okay, we gotta dump it. We'll be right back.
Fan got an Xbox controller on the floor.
Why this video over par 4?
Boy, that nigga have like a 20-part video.
Shit, par 4?
4 parts on the refrigerator alone.
What the fuck is this?
Oh, hell no.
Well, I ain't using this job for a good 5 days with my mom.
5 days?
Shit.
I'm burning that bitch.
Somebody come get this motherfucker. Somebody come get this shit out of my house. Y'all can't take this shit.
Big facts.
Damn.
Big facts. Niggas say, like, I can afford another one.
That shit got
maggot
blood in
there.
Maggots
got blood?
This motherfucker, but we almost do. Ooh. Damn, what the fuck?
Got a lot of shit back, though.
Oh, why this damn bar class? I'll be shocked.
fam about to have like a 10-part mini on the refrigerator.
It's not for the disrespect, the hit a leak ones. We finna clean up these on my mama.
Hit a leak ones.
Like right on, some taco. Yes, sir. Oh, back to it.
Oh. Mm. Boy, that's that cheese from Diary of Wimpy Kid. What is it? You need two bottles. That boy got Beetlejuice in his damn refrigerator. Don't invite nobody over. Don't cook for no potlucks, nothing, nigga. You are catering Popeyes, churches, Chick-fil-A. I don't want nothing from your house. I ain't even mad at you, bro.
Yes, sir.
I ain't mad at you. Oh, he didn't lose all his sauce. He got some barbecue sauce from McDonald's at the top. That looks so nasty, man.
Damn,
man,
we ain't got no water. How the hell we gonna... Bro, I'm gonna waste this shit. You know what? Yes, sir. Take it with us. Yes, sir.
But where the water... bathroom he went to. Hey, his cuz really living down bad like that? It's gotta be a hurricane, man. Cause he said they just got the lights back. They got no water. That had to be like a hurricane or something. Well, Ida? Hurricane Ida? It definitely looked better, but what it smell like?
Yes, sir.
It do look good. Bruh, I don't think I could ever put food in a refrigerator that I seen bugs in. Yeah, boy, that refrigerator came a long way. I wonder if that's the same gloves. If that is, them gloves stink. Oh my god, the freezer. You put gasoline in that bitch. You clean it, huh? I bet it is.
Woo!
Man. Hey, is he about to put a candle in the refrigerator? Oh, God. Phil put a candle in the freezer. Hey, boy, that freezer was on demon time, though. That freezer was nasty. Hey, if y'all know what happened to fam, let me know, because he had to be gone from the crib, because he said the lights was out for how long, my G? Dude said he had no water. I pray to God he doing better now, man, because that was what hood cleaning looked like, my G. What is hood cooking? Damn. But hey, if y'all made it this far, appreciate it. All love. Like, comment, subscribe. Stay blessed. Never stress. Juice out.